Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to embed online video links to your Word documents, and your reader can play that video directly without leaving the Word document. So to do this, you go to your Insert tab, and within your Insert tab you have your online video. So all you need to do is to go to your web browser and you copy the video. Let's say you want this video, you copy the video link. Once you do that, you go straight to your media tab, and within the media tab you select online video, and once you select it, a dialog box opens up here for you, and then you paste the URL that you've copied into this dialog box. And once you do that, you select insert, and you see the video is now embedded in your Word document. You can play this video directly from your Word document without having to leave the Word document. So the video is now playing, and you see your reader can also control the volume still within the Word document, pause, play, and do anything that he wants to do within this Word environment. And that's how you can insert video links to your Word document, and your reader can play that video without leaving the Word environment. I hope you find this video useful and you now know how to embed online videos to your Word document. If this video was useful, please hit the like button and subscribe now. Also hit the notification icon if you want to be notified on my next video. Feel free to let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and if there is any topic you want me to cover in my next video, please leave a comment. Thank you for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye for now.